Lister is one of the most storied nameplates when it comes to Jaguar-based racing cars, with tons of Le Mans heritage on its shoulders. The company says it's Britain's oldest surviving racing car company. As well as racing cars, Lister has produced several road-going specials, such as the widened XJS derivative called Le Mans in the Storm, whose 7-liter V12 engine was not only based on the XJR9 racing car, but also the biggest V12 engine fitted to a production car since World War II. Now, in addition to continuation specials like the Reborn Novelty, there is a new Lister on the market, boldly called the Thunder. The Thunder is based on the F-Type, but its supercharged 5-liter V8 has been re-engineered to reach 666 horsepower. It will reach 62 miles per hour in just 3.2 seconds, 100 miles per hour in 6.8 seconds and go all the way to 208 miles per hour. To compare a production F-Type SVR to the Thunder, the Jaguar-badged car has 99 less horsepower and takes half a second longer to hit 62 miles per hour. There will only be 99 units built, and they are priced at almost $200,000 in the UK. We reached out to Lister for a confirmation whether the cars will be made available to US buyers, but they are selling out soon, as Lister today announced that in the 24 hours since the unveiling of the Thunder, 22 customers already put in an order, worth in excess of $4.37 million.